I'm Gordon Connell, the executive director of the Marine Industry Cares Foundation. We're a nonprofit group based in Fort Lauderdale and made up primarily of folks working in the recreational cruise maritime industry, and we work on behalf of children and families, raising funds and helping in the community in various ways through our programs and partnering with organizations like Kids in Distress and Children's Diagnostic and Treatment Center. This is the sixth annual Spinathon. It's our signature event, a fundraiser. It benefits Kids in Distress and Children's Diagnostic and Treatment Center. Over the 6 years of the event, we've raised over $600,000. People get together on spin bikes. When the horn goes off at 1 p.m., they keep going until 7 p.m. and they have people donating money for their efforts, and we use those funds to help people in the community in many different ways. And it's a great event, a lot of fun, a lot of high energy, and people really come out and support us and support what we do.
It's exhausting getting on that bike, spinning in the heat, but I have to tell you, it's all for the kids. Gotta do it.